Hi Super Bees, welcome back to another video, and today we will learn how to turn on permanent night vision aka gamma rays of mica. So I will show the T-Launcher edition. You just have to click this folder, which you can open while offline or online. Then you will have to download the Notepad++. Then once you open this, you have to go to the versions file. Then whichever version you are playing, actually no, when you go through here, you just have to click on anything. I mean, go into the version you are playing, and then when you open this with edit with Notepad++, you will get an automatic options text which is got in Minecraft, and options which can be here somewhere. Let me see. Options, here it is. So you just have to click with edit with Notepad++, add options, and get the gamma rays to 1000, and then your Minecraft will be. And then you have to click the save button. This is extremely important, guys. Click the save button. Once it's saved, and you can see it as gray. I will tell you another magic, that there down below is a subscribe button, and if you click that, it will also get gray, and it will notify you to every epic content I upload, so you can always see what I am doing. So please hit the subscribe button, it costs you nothing and it helps me out a lot to make these awesome videos and tutorials. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.